Okay, so I thought I'd show you the damage system. I had a brilliant first lap, then I messed up, and how it affects your vehicle. I was actually pushing it quite hard on this first lap and did really quite well on Eliminator. It's the second lap where things go wrong, where I'm actually looking at the mini-map and not concentrating, and that's where the trouble begins really. You'll notice I start to mess up a little bit further on here, not looking at the where I'm going. There, I was actually looking at the mini-map. Again, not looking where I'm going. Vehicle's now damaged, and I really am struggling from here on in. Vehicle just keeps pulling over to the left. Really struggling to turn here. Beautiful graphics though. Eliminated. And there we go. 112.855. Not bad for a second go. Getting there. The actual control settings for the wheel were posted in the link below. Thanks for watching.